सक्षम
कॉलेज टॉल बिल्डिंग्स बिग क्लासरूम्स लार्ज लॉबी एरियाज थिक बुक्स आईटी लैब्स असाइनमेंट्स क्लास टेस्ट्स एंड प्रोजेक्ट्स नथिंग बिसाइड्स दैट Every hour, minute, second spent here help us carving and shaping our persona, cultivating innovative mindsets for the challenging world. Learning is a lifelong process. Sharing knowledge sparks the innovative horizons of mind. Fun and frolic is the nature of every nook and corner here. A daily dose of thrill, we are sure to get here.
A very good afternoon to everyone. I, Prachi Sharma, welcome you all to Mega Virtual Media Fest, Vritika 2020. Vritika 2020 is being organized by Delhi Metropolitan Education, which is an A-grade premier educational institute affiliated to Guru Gobind Singh Indraprastha University. The institute offers BBA, BALLB, BBALLB, and BAJMC programs. Vritika 2020 is being held by DME Media School, one of the topmost media schools in the country. DME Media School has organized various successful events like ICANN, CIFI, in collaboration with Deakin University, Melbourne, Australia. Additionally, BG Varghese series is organized every month with eminent media personalities and experts delivering lectures on social issues related to media and other subjects of contemporary values. Vritika 2020, the media festival of DME Media School, is a three-day mega event that provides a platform for inter-school collaborations and competitions for college students. Our partner for this media fest is Lal Bahadur Shastri Institute of Management, Dwarka. This event is being conducted to further the cause of media, and our hashtag is Media for Cause. Lal Bahadur Shastri Institute of Management was established in 1995 to remember the memory of India's second Prime Minister, Bharat Ratna, Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri, in the country. Since then, it has emerged as one of the most prominent business schools in the country. It is a leading institution with a distinct philosophy that inculcates deep-rooted Indian value system among the young budding minds. We are delighted to see the huge participation of students from various colleges, schools across the countries. Let's have the highlights. Let's have the look at the highlights of Vritika 2019 and preparations for Vritika 2020.
Media Fest Vritika 2019.
Figure in the non-cooperation movement and freedom movement of India.
He was the founder editor of the Hindi newspaper Pratap. He was a fighter against oppression and injustice, whether practiced by bureaucrats, zamindars, capitalists, or higher caste. He fought all his life against oppression, against inhumanity. He is called Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi. Remembering him, TME presents Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi Award for Value-Based Journalism.
The judge for today's mono acting competition is Mr. Pankaj Chugh. Mr. Pankaj is working as an assistant producer, drama artist, and RJ in All India Radio. Sir has worked and trained under eminent theatre directors such as Neelam Man Singh, Anuradha Kapoor, Maya Krishna Rao, and many more. Sir is currently working on diploma production with the acting students of Sri Ram Center for Performing Arts as a scenographer and dermatologist, participated in Theatre Olympics 2018, one of the prestigious theatre festivals in the world, and recently performed in 9th Colombo International Theatre Festival 2018 Sri Lanka. From the past 5 years, continuously, Sir is performing in Asia's biggest theatre festival organized by NSD every year, Bharat Rang Mahotsav. This year performed 6 different productions for 8 Theatre Olympics. This year, Government of Odisha honored the Award of Appreciation for Excellence in Light, Design and Stagecraft in NAT Festival 2018. Thank you so much, sir, for your presence here. Pankaj sir, I would like you to kindly say few words and enlighten all of us with your words of wisdom.
Hello, all the best to everyone, all the participants, and thank you for inviting me as a judge in this Vritika 2020. And moreover, all the best. And I am right now on shoot, so meko bahut uncertainly shoot se call aaya, so I am sitting in a car and judging this event. So all the best, guys. All the very best.
Thank you so much, sir, for enlightening each one of us. Now moving towards the competition, let me familiarize the participants with the rules and regulations of the competition. The rules and regulations of the competitions are as follows. There will be only single participant for mono acting competition. All participants are required to be on time, as their registration will stand cancelled. Presentation should be dramatic and meaningful. Participants must ensure that their content or language use does not hurt anybody's sentiments. Duration of the mono act will be 3 minutes. All the participants are required to turn on their cameras, lest everyone, excluding the instructed member, will keep their mic and cameras off. Let's now begin with the competition. A very best of luck to all our participants. Our first participant is Pooja Jha from iZooms.
Hi, main Pooja. Are you my boyfriend? Anurag. हम दोनों एक दूसरे से बहुत प्यार करते थे, मतलब करते हैं। और ये मुझसे बहुत प्यार करता है ना? अभी तो ये सो रहा है, गहरी नींद में सो रहा है, मैंने इसको सुला दिया। पर पता है, मेरे मन में एक बात बहुत खटकती है और बोलता है कि मैं मैच्योर नहीं हूँ, मैं बड़ी नहीं हूँ, मतलब बड़ी हूँ, दिमाग से मैच्योर नहीं हूँ, मैं इसकी बातें नहीं समझ पाती, इसको नहीं समझ पाती, जो करना चाहता है मैं वो नहीं कर पाती। फिर मैंने इससे पूछा कि ऐसा मैं क्या करूं जिससे मैं मैच्योर दिखूं, मैच्योर वाली बातें करूं। तो ये बोलता है तुम कभी बन ही नहीं सकती मैच्योर, हम दोनों एक दूसरे के साथ। तुम मुझे छोड़ दो, मुझे कोई और चाहिए, मुझे कोई और पसंद है जो मेरी बातों को समझती है। मुझे उस दिन बहुत गुस्सा आया है ना, बहुत गुस्सा आया था ना, मुझे बहुत गुस्सा आया। तो पता है मैंने क्या करा, मैंने यहां से चाकू उठाई और मैंने इसको मारा। अब ये हमेशा मेरे साथ, हमेशा मेरा, किसी और का कैसे हो सकता है, वो मेरा है ना, अभी हमेशा मेरे साथ रहेगा। देखो कैसे हंस रहा है, क्यूट भाई। मैंने नहीं करा, पता नहीं कैसे हो अनुराग, इसकी गलती थी, ये मुझे छोड़ना चाहता था। ऐसे कैसे किसी और को हो सकता है, ऐसे कैसे किसी और को हो सकता है, ये मेरा है ना, सिर्फ मेरे।
The duration of the video of our first participant is 2 minutes 30 seconds. Thank you, Pooja. Our next participant is Kabir from Vivekananda Institute of Professional Studies.
मेहरबान साहबान गर्दन थूकदान पिकदान निर्तन पाकदान छाड़दान आलखान और आप सभी का खानदान। समय है कम लंबी है कहानी लेकिन मुझे आपको और हाल में है सुनानी। तो चलते हैं पाताल लोक। वेब सीरीज नहीं रे, पाताल लोक। चित्रगुप्त चित्रगुप्त चित्रगुप्त, क्या समाचार है हमारे प्रिय धरती के चित्रगुप्त? महाराज जी समाचार तो
The duration of the video of our second participant is 2 minutes 51 seconds. Now, I would like to...
Prachi, yes, I think there was a network issue. The video could not be played completely. I think Shaksham got disconnected probably.
Okay. No, ma'am, actually.
Yes. Can you play it again, Shaksham? There is no audio.
तीन जैसी महामारी तो विश्व भर में फैली हुई है, हमें हर देश जाना पड़ रहा है प्राण हरण करने के लिए। तो मनुष्य के लिए COVID-19 जैसी महामारी वरदान कैसे है? महाराज जी, मनुष्य की एक बुरी आदत है, बुरे वक्त में बस अंधकार दिखाई देता है। सूर्य देव की दो किरणें तो इन्हें दिखाई ही नहीं देती महाराज जी। अब आप ही बताइए महाराज जी, एक बच्चा था जो अपने माँ बाप को समय नहीं देता था, आज ब्रह्म देव की कृपा से वो अपने माँ बाप के साथ बैठकर दो बातें कर रहा है, ये वरदान ही तो है महाराज जी। और तो और महाराज जी, कई बुद्धिमान व्यक्तियों ने अपने इस खाली वक्त का उपयोग किया है। और तो और महाराज जी, मनुष्य इस COVID-19 जैसी महामारी से बचने के लिए और आध्यात्मिक हो गया, पूजा पाठ करने लगा है महाराज जी। यमराज प्रसन्न हुआ तुमसे चित्रगुप्त, सही कह रहे हो तुम, हे मनुष्य, ब्रह्मदेव के इस वरदान को अभी शाप मत समझ, ब्रह्मदेव के इस वरदान को अभी शाप मत समझ। जो वक्त मिला है उसका प्रयोग कर, सफलता तेरी मुट्ठी में होगी।
The duration of the video of our second participant is 2 minutes 51 seconds. Our last participant is Nupur Channa, graduate from Amity University.
मैं कोरोना वायरस, नाम तो सुना ही होगा। अभी कुछ ही महीनों पहले मुझे जन्म लिया गया था। अब जन्म क्यों लिया, फैसला क्यों किया गया, मुझे क्या क्या कार्य दिए गए, ये सब मैं आपको नहीं बता सकती। मुझसे पहले वालों को भी ये कार्य मिले थे, मगर वो अपना इतना नाम नहीं कर पाए जितना मैंने किया। कोरोना वायरस, रोंगटे नहीं खड़े हो जाते ये बात सुन के मेरे बारे में बात करके। बड़ा अच्छा लगता है, ठंडक मिलती है, सुकून मिलता है। अब सारा का सारा क्रेडिट भी मैं नहीं ले सकती, मतलब आधे साधा काम तो मेरा आप ही लोगों ने कर दिया था। जिस तरीके से रहते थे, खाते थे, पीते थे, उठते थे, मेरा काम तो आसान हो ही गया। हाँ, जाओ जाओ बेटा, नंगल से आइसक्रीम खाओ। हाँ, हाथ मत धोना, शाबाश। हाँ हाँ, बुखार हो रहा है। 101, 102, 103, शाबाश। एक मिनट, हेलो, निवारण किससे? मुझसे निवारण करेंगे ये लोग? मास्क लगा के करने दो, मैं भी देखती हूँ कहाँ तक पहुंचते हैं। चलो रखो, 20 सेकेंड में हाथ धो के मुझे दूर भगाएंगे। एक मिनट, मेरी पहुंच कम ही हो रही है। हाँ बेटा, जाओ जाओ। हाँ, उनसे आइसक्रीम लो, शाबाश। अब उसी हाथ, क्या सैनिटाइजर? क्या कर रहे हैं ये लोग, मेरी पहुंच कम क्यों कर रहे हैं? ये मास्क क्या है? इन लोगों का दिमाग खराब हो गया है। नहीं, बाहर जाओ, लोगों से मिलो, मास्क मत लगाओ, हाथ धोना बंद करो। ये सब हाथ पे हाथ क्यों धोए जा रहे हैं? मैं फैलूंगी कैसे? मुझे कुछ, मुझे अजीब सा लग रहा है। मेरी पहुंच कम क्यों हो रही है? ये लोग क्या कर रहे हैं? रोक लगा रहे हैं मुझ पे। कोई बात नहीं, कभी ना कभी तो अपने उस दोस्त से मिलने जाओगे ना, बहुत टाइम बाद गले मिलोगे, हाथ धोना भूल जाओगे, मास्क लगाना भूल जाओगे, तब मैं उभरूंगी, वैसे ही वापस आऊंगी जैसे पहले आई थी। और तुम ही लोग मुझे आने दोगे? पहले भी तो आने दिया था, इतनी जल्दी हार नहीं मानूंगी।
The duration of the video of our last participant is 3 minutes 20 seconds. Well done everyone. The efforts you put in your participation is highly appreciated. Until our judges finalize the winners, let me introduce you to our film festival. It gives me immense pleasure to announce that DME Media School will be organizing the second edition of Cinestic International Film Festival of India, CP 2020. From 16 to 19 December. The theme for the mega event is cinema and the impact of COVID-19. COVID-19 has been a great disruptor and impacted the production, distribution and consumption aspects of filmmaking. The impact is such that we will be organizing the event in a hybrid mode. Now let's watch a video of CP 2020.
Welcome to SIFI 2020. This is the second edition of this international film festival, that is Cineasta International Film Festival.
The boss, it's been a wonderful event.
And we at Deakin University are pleased to partner with Delhi Metropolitan Education, DME, the institute that is spearheading this exciting film festival.
Last year in April, we organized this, and this time we are organizing it in a completely different era, that is the impact of the COVID-19.
I'm sure that this year as well, despite the very obvious problems surrounding the COVID pandemic.
That is how we have decided the theme of this year festival as cinema and the impact of COVID-19.
It's going to be a very exciting festival this year because of the circumstances of the pandemic. We're moving some of it online, and that's created all sorts of new possibilities.
Our plan is to showcase films from Australia and organize specialist panels on films and filmmaking and help create a network of film professionals and students.
And this collaboration will also be this time something new, wherein the teachers and the students will also be collaborating. So we will be getting a lot of films of the student filmmakers from Australia.
It's an absolute pleasure to be involved with the Cineast International Film Festival of India. I am so looking forward to seeing what this year's program holds.
Many panel discussions wherein the experts from both the countries will participate, and we call upon everybody to come and join by submitting their films in the independent filmmaker category, in the student filmmaker category, and be part of this SIFI 2020.
And I can tell you, it's going to be a great event with persons, personalities, films, documentaries from across the length and breadth of the globe.
We'll be able to hold a very successful event. It's been done in a hybrid mode this time and has a wonderful theme surrounding cinema and COVID itself.
We're going to be able to be much more involved from here in Melbourne in the festival, and that's going to be really exciting.
In this festival of cinema, there will be lots of learning through masterclass, curated session, workshops, and lots of fun.
Just wanted to say I'm really looking forward to the Cineast International Film Festival of India, and can't wait to see the films and be a part of it.
We are looking forward to be a part of SIFI 2020.
So I look forward to the participation of a lot of people.
And we'll look forward to seeing you when the festival's on later in the year.
Don't miss to be part of SIFI 2020.
All the best and see you at the festival.
I invite you all to SIFI 2020.
Finally, the time has come for which the participants have been waiting. Yes, the time for result declaration. I now request our judge Pankaj sir to please announce the results.
Yeah, sure. Nupur from Amity, then Kabir from Vips, then Pooja Jha from iZones.
Thank you so much, sir. Congratulations to all the winners. Winners will get cash prize. And I would like to thank all the participants for...
1 minute, Prachi. Sir, would you like to say a few words on your opinions about the performances?
Definitely. Actually, first of all, the mono acting is all about to act solo. So all the participants who did that, just because this is COVID season, so ye sare festivals online ho rahe. Otherwise, it's a stage. Basically, mono acting is for stage. Lekin camera pe jab aap record karte hai ya phir camera ke liye kaam karte hai, to aap thode chop kar lete apni acting techniques ko, skills ko, apni volumes ko. तो लेकिन जब आप कैमरा के लिए भी कर रहे हैं तो आप थोड़ा कैमरा को पीछे प्लेस करें एंड देन उसके बाद उसको रिकॉर्ड करें तो वो ज्यादा बेहतर निकल के आएगा. सो दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट टू से ओनली. अदरवाइज एवरीवन वाज बेस्ट, वेरी गुड, एंड कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू ऑल एंड थैंक यू फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी फॉर दिस. थैंक यू सो मच डीएमई.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू ऑल द विनर्स. विनर्स विल गेट कैश प्राइज एंड आई वुड like to thank all the participants for joining. Now I would like to call Dr. Sushmita Bala ma'am, HOD, DME Media School, to say a few words.
Bala ma'am is joining. She okay. had got disconnected.
Ma'am, Amri sir is there?
No, sir has also left. He was there. But Bala ma'am is joining. Wait. Just let's give her a minute. You can ask her to share once more. Bala ma'am, we were actually waiting for you.
I now request Professor Dr. Sushmita Bala, HOD, DME Media School, to say few words.
I think ma'am got disconnected once more. Anyway, I think we can move on.
Ma'am, do I need to conclude the event?
I think I would like to thank the student coordinators of the event, Meethi and Saksham, for planning and organizing everything. And I would like to thank anchor Prachi for wonderfully conducting the event. And Soumya for looking after the technical aspects. I would also like to thank the creative team of Ritika for working so hard behind the scenes. And I offer my heartfelt thanks to Mr. Pankaj Chuk for taking out time today and joining us and for judging the performances, even though he had to go on a shoot, but he still managed to make out time and do the needful. So we are really thankful for that, sir. And I'm grateful to each and every faculty member of DME Media School who have supported each other and worked hard to make this media festival possible. I am thankful to Amrit sir and Bala ma'am for constantly encouraging and motivating the entire team and every one of us. And last but not the least, I would like to thank the students for participating and for attending today's event. I would like to wish all of you a very great day and please enjoy the rest of the events.
Before we formally conclude the event, I would like to share the social media handles of DME, Delhi Metropolitan Education. Connect with us on Facebook and Instagram at DME Noida, YouTube at DME. Also, don't forget to follow the Facebook and Instagram pages of Ritika at the ritika.dme.
Hello.
Yes.
Please, ma'am, can you please repeat again winner's name?
The second position goes to Kabir from VIPS, and the first position goes to Nupur.
Okay, ma'am.
Saksham.
Has embraced digital paradigm shift by adopting technology-based learning.
Unlike other colleges, we adopted a two-step strategy. In step one, teachers would be preparing the videos, students would be watching them. In step two, the student would be coming to the tutorial, clarifying the doubts, making the presentations, and discuss with the teacher.
At DME, we have invested in the best in the class academic extra degree, robust communication amongst all the stakeholders, students and faculty members.
DME's virtual learning mechanism is no less than real-time classroom teaching,
wherein the students are provided the pool of e-learning resources in the form of PPTs, video lectures and online classes in a very student-friendly environment.
mental blocks. Online teaching is as effective and interesting as offline teaching. Let the students enjoy this new mode of education.
In DME, we believe in quality education. We take care of our students. We want to see them happy.
Mental and emotional health are one of the most challenging issues of present times. DME Mentoring Cell takes care of that. Not just this, we go beyond academic curriculum to instill the most important employability skills in our students.